Scott was up well. This is Askew. Stimson. He just got that clear. Christensen showing good control in the difficult area of the field. And good play from the right. Both McGee and Quinn in the middle. He picks out McGee. Good shot, cracked the upright. A will take it. Down the line for Gabbiadini. Well, that's a good ball for Ours. Ours has done well. Gates! Yes! Sunderland have gone in front. Eric Gates, the scorer. And the most experienced man on the field, Eric Gates, the former Ipswich Town and England international, has given Sunderland a dream start. Beaten by Gabbiadini. Good play by Marco Gabbiadini, and he finds Gates superbly. Ours is in there again. Oh! Gates completely missed his kick. Bracewell. Gabbiadini. Complete panic in the Newcastle penalty area here. And finally, Brock, the only cool head around. McGee's brought down by Akula. And we'll think about launching a long throw. Aitken nearly got there. Confusion. And in the end it comes to McGee. And how was that kept out? And Quinn couldn't get it in. Aitken tried again and he couldn't get it in. Now Askew. Oh, that's a foul. An obvious one by Kay. I think Brock to take it. It's a good looking ball. Norman punched it clear. Back in from Scott. And again, Sunderland survive as Hawke gets it clear. As far as Bradshaw. Play. Now McGee in the middle, and so is Anderson. McGee's overhead kick. And over the bar, try again. Stimson. Good play by Quinn. Askew's cross. McGee going up with the ball. Dillon's shot. Quinn beaten by Bennett. Aitken gets the shot in. Another deflection. Oh, Akula gets it clear this time. The pressure relentless now on the Sunderland goal. This is Brock. Measured ball for Stimson. Bracewell doing well for Sunderland. Good ball for Gabbiadini. To tackle it, but comes to Gates, or does it? No. It wriggles its way through. Christensen now. Dillon. There again, Gabbiadini turns it on and gets it back from Gates, and in it goes towards Ours.